Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the transmission puzzle. The transmission puzzle is a gearing puzzle that has a total of 4 gears, and each of those gears has 5 teeth. And as you can see, it turns like what you would expect from a gearing mechanism, but there's something special about this because, of course, it's a puzzle. So I'm going to scramble the puzzle by taking it apart. Scramble, scramble. So now here we have 4 gears and a board. And when you put them together randomly, well, any pair turns nicely, any triplet turns nicely. However, once you put in the 4th gear, things start to jam. And now you have discovered that this is a puzzle, because the question is, how can you solve it such that it turns smoothly? So let me explain to you how it works. These are gears that have different types of teeth. We have the fat tooth like this one and the thin tooth like that one. And they have a slightly different shape. So when you have a fat plus fat, they have a gearing ratio of exactly 1:1. However, if you have at some point a combination of fat and thin, the gearing ratio is not 1:1, but it's slightly less, something like 90% or 95%. So just one is going a bit slower and the other a bit faster. And when you have two small to small, then they gear again at a 1:1 ratio. So when you have when you put everything together, there we are, then you must put it in such a way that in all the states the puzzle is gearing at a ratio where when you go around and it accelerates and decelerates, that everything matches again. So the principle of having these teeth of being fatter and narrower, these are also called Ferguson gears. And my question to you is about the Ferguson gears. Search the internet and try and find out how do Ferguson gears work, and let me know at this YouTube channel. Thank you for watching.